most of the engineering colleges, medical colleges, law colleges, and many other colleges have their own system of taking in students. For those who want to go into such colleges, the class 12th board exams are more of a completion certificate of their school education. So a system can be considered if a student has to anyway take an entrance exam, they can opt out of the exam conducted by CBSE and opt for a school completion certificate based on internal assessments conducted throughout the year. If the number of students who need to take these exams is reduced, then managing the logistics would be easier. Though the number of active cases has reduced, but still the number is quite high. And when someone is forced to go to exam center to take exams in such a situation, it creates an understandable panic in the heart of parents and other family members.